Third thing is, this is something that a lot of people miss, is transfer. What I mean is, you might be great, you might be prepared, you might get a, you know, you have great buy-in from your leadership, but you are in a group that is not growing. You are in a situation where leadership is leaving. You are in maintenance mode, and you feel very strong, like, I'm good at this Intel microprocessor, blah, 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 and I am, you know, I have been promised by my leadership. But it's not, the leadership can't do anything because the group is not growing. So one of the toughest things you have to realize and recognize is that you should transfer to a fast-growing part of the business. And this transfer process is not easy. It's messy because it's the usual thing, right? Where do I find a job? How do I tell my manager? Will my manager agree? If my manager doesn't agree, where do I land? But to me, that whole process is your best part into getting a product role versus saying, I'm just going to quit this company and go somewhere else.